Update on the CB550. Front brake parts came in. Brand new caliper. Nice brand new brake line, not all dry rotted. And rebuilt master cylinder. So now I have front brakes. And I also have back brake light. So that's good to go. So now I was gonna take the carbs out because one of the floats has to be reset. And I just noticed that there are no clamps on the intake ports. That is no good. As you can see, they're all supposed to be clamped. If you don't clamp it, you'll get massive air leaks and that will make it not run very good. Kick and pop. While I have it out, I have a set of 110 jets here. The 110 jet is recommended when you have pod filters and a 4-to-1 open exhaust like this to make it run better. So I will check to see whether this has the good jets in it or not. Probably does not. But taking the carbs out is now gonna be a little bit easier because there's no clamps on there. I think this bike came with a bunch of parts. And I believe there are clamps on the intake boots upstairs. So I will have to go check that out. But right now I'm gonna pull the carbs off. And it's Thursday, 7:30. I'm gonna not work on this very long. I'm just gonna take the carbs out. So that's this update.